The time is now. As you know, tomorrow is Cyber Monday. Today is Sunday, but we're gonna go ahead and start it right now. I'm gonna be giving away 100 free fishing lures. Not only that, I'm gonna be giving away 2 brand new reels as well. If you want to join in on this whole contest, all you have to do is go on the website, kickingtheirbass.com. If you place an order for $30 or more within the first 100 orders in the next 2 days, you will automatically get a free fishing lure and you'll be entered for a chance to win one of the brand new fishing reels, which I'm gonna be giving away 2 out of the first 100 orders. I usually tell you guys, like, go ahead and check out the website after the video is over, but I'm gonna be honest with you guys, you probably need to head over there right now because the first 100 orders are gonna come in fast, especially since we're gonna be giving away that much stuff. 2 brand new fishing reels as well. But I just wanted to run this sale because I haven't done many sales this year, and not only that, but I just really appreciate the love and support from you guys throughout the whole year. It's been fantastic. Like, you guys have supported me more than I could ever ask for, and I'm very thankful for that. And I was like, man, we're gonna run a huge freaking giveaway, 100 lures and 2 brand new fishing reels. We're gonna be having some more giveaways coming soon. But like I said, we also still have the package deal on the website where you get a cryptic hat, a neck gaiter, and a lanyard for low price. We also got the new neck gaiters that just dropped on the website. These are the Kicking Their Bass ones. It's made out of the cool wicking material. It goes around your face. They're very comfortable, and you can also wear them as a mask if you'd like. But that's enough about the sale. Go ahead and go on the website, cop yourself some merch. Make sure you post your pictures on Instagram and tag me. I just love seeing you guys rep the merch and rep the brand. It means so much to me, and to see that all these people are out there hunting for those big bass, that big bass energy, that just feels so good. And it's just awesome seeing more people get into the sport. Today we have a banger. I met up with my boy Fletcher. Man, we caught a lot of fish. This is a bank fishing video. I haven't filmed a bank fishing video in a second, so we're gonna drop it right now. This is a banger. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell. Also, hit the like button if you guys have been enjoying the content. We're gonna hop right into this one. I love you guys so much. Check out the sale down below. Let's get into it. All right, boys and girls, we are getting it started. I got a chatter donk and a little Texas rig. You already got a fish?
Right out of the pipe.
Is it a big one? Well, that's a really good sign. It just started raining, or it just got done raining. Well, this is what we're gonna start off with. So we have a chatter donk, but I'm gonna set that down for a second. We have a 1/4 ounce lead bullet weight, little black crawl on a 3/0 EWG hook. We're gonna pitch this around for a minute. Just got done raining. I don't know if the bite's gonna be really good today or not. If that rain's gonna mess them up or help us out, we're just gonna have to cast and find out, so. Fletcher had a bite right away. So that's a good sign. All right, we're gonna go on this end of this pond. Maybe there'd be a couple fish stacked up in this corner. Had some luck there in the past. Last couple times we came here, I've had a good couple of bites, so I guess we'll see. Probably bring some crawls or worms or something with me just in case. Last thing I wanna do is have one suck my crawler right off, not have any baits to put back on there. All right, we've made it to where I wanted to come over here. Still through this crawl. There's usually some good fish in this corner. We got a couple like brush piles that are out in the middle right off this bank, and then you have some laydowns as well. Usually some fish should be over here. I haven't caught one right here in a very long time, but every single time I come, I at least have a few bites. So maybe we'll get one. Uh-oh. Yeah. Got him. Tiny. He came off. All right. All right, Jimmy, I'm gonna get you right back in the water. Just sit for me. Thank you so much. You're a good boy. Look at that right there. A little tiny bass, nothing big. All right, Jimmy, thank you for biting. You're our first fish today, so we're something. You got us somewhere. I appreciate that. Throw him right back. I literally didn't even have him hooked in midair. I just tossed him up on the bank. And this is actually a steep little bank too. I don't know if you guys can actually tell. Sometimes it's hard on the GoPro, but it's a pretty steep bank. I'm actually casting that corner again. Might be another one. That was just not the size that we're looking for, but every single time, I'll tell you guys, I don't care about the first fish. I don't care if it's
10 pounds nor if it's 6 inches. You know, as long as it's a fish, we're headed in the right direction. You know what, let's try it. So the conditions today, very cloudy outside, just got done raining. And those cloudy conditions, I always talk about it. Those bass are roaming a little bit more. They're not gonna be on that cover how they usually are when it's sunny out. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take this chatterbait, white and chartreuse. I'm gonna start covering some water right here. These bass might be roaming around in this corner instead of tucked up on some of that cover. So something to think about. Cloudy day, bass could be roaming a little bit more, try out something different. I don't know if that was a bite or not, that was weird. I felt like one was loading up on it. This pond's usually really clear, so I usually wouldn't throw a chatter donk out here, but now it's a lot murky. Like at the beginning of the year, it was crystal clear. This pond, the water, is a lot dirtier than it used to be. Go on that end. Yeah. I caught like a baby.
A little baby. I had one really solid bite and it knocked me on the ground.
Really?
Set. Yeah, my foot slipped.
You think it was a good one?
Might have been. It was hard to tell.
All right, just came to the other end. This is where we've had the most luck recently at this place. I just got two orders, by the way. I'm gonna give you guys a shout out real quick. Big shout out to Nicholas, Christy, and Mackenzie. Thank you so much for copping some merch on kickingtheirbass.com. If you guys would like to go check it out, feel free to do so. I'll drop a link down below. We got a discount. What is that, Fletcher? They're schooling. Also have some sales running on the website. Let's see if we can catch this fish. I just heard a massive boil right here. That sounded big, didn't it?
I don't
know, this rain might have toyed with them a little bit. Oh! That's a good one. Yeah. Dude, he knocked slack in my line. He hit it so hard. Yeah, it looks like he's almost three, like a high two. He choked it. Dude knocked slack in my line. He's not even that big.
Is he on the bank line?
Maybe about a 2 pounder, maybe. Yeah. Look how, look how chunky he is. At least he ate it like that.
I know.
God, dude, he like, that was actually close to the bank. He must have been just roaming. Look at that. That's a good little fish.
Oh yeah, he's a chunky.
I'm happy with that one. That is a fat guy. We were just talking about it. Throwing this thing because the bass are roaming and he just slammed it. I didn't get a really a good hook set on him because I casted so far out there. This freaking reel right here cast a dang mile. That is a pretty fish. Got some pretty markings on his head and it's our second fish today. So can't complain with that. No big, big ones yet, but that's a good little chunky fish. I'm just ready for a 4 or 5 pounder. Alrighty, just got to a new little place. I am just gonna throw my chatter donk for a little bit. I want to go for some big ones right now. I don't really want to mess with these small fish. You know, I just want to go straight for the throat. Try to catch some big roamers this morning. I know it's possible. I'm gonna walk down here and start fan casting along this bank and in this pocket. I think this is a good little spot. I haven't fished this place in a long time. Only fished it from the bank probably 2 times, but caught a few good fish out of here, and last time I fished this little pocket, I caught like a 3.5 pounder on a frog, so maybe there'd be a good one that wants to chatter donk. Just gonna throw parallel with this bank and hopefully we'll get slammed. I see a ton of bait fish along the bank too. That's exactly what you want to see. Just haven't got a good chance to see how these bass are acting today. It's the only thing. Oh, that's a good one. Oh yeah, that's a good one. Right here in this pocket, we were just talking about it, guys. Got this bait fish and he just slammed it. I will say the ones I've had hit this chatterbait. Uh-oh, wait, what? This is weird. How big is he? Oh, that's a good one. Solid 2 pounder. He ate it pretty good too. Look at that. See, the ones that are eating this chatterbait, look how they're eating it. It's exactly how you want it. That ain't a 2-pounder. He's high one, though. They're eating it dang good. It's a good little sign. He was right here in the middle of this pocket. He just wasn't pushed up eating the bait fish. There are probably multiple out there, so we're going to throw another cast. I promise you there's more fish with him. It's the little things you got to look for, boys and girls. I know there's some more in this pocket. We're just on a fan cast. He slammed that thing, just like that second fish, or that first one on the chatterbait. Just absolutely hammered it. Oh, yeah. They're roaming. They were just in that right-hand side of the corner. Now they're schooling the left-hand side. Or they're hitting bait fish. Watch this. This is it. I'm about to get slammed. They're just going along this bank, exactly what they should be doing right now. All right, we're gonna walk over here. I don't know how good of a cast I'm gonna be able to make. What in the world? Look at that. Maybe we can do it right here. It's just gonna be hard to get fish on the bank, but I can make a good cast. There we go. I've had a few just slap it, but the ones that have ate it, they have choked it. Just like that. That's a freaking big one. Oh, that's a big one, guys. We got a freaking giant on. Oh my God, I can't tell how big he is. He's huge. Oh my God. Oh, that's a 4-pounder. Oh yes. Look at that right there. These are the girls that we're looking for today. I said I was just gonna put that crawl down, throw the chatter donk, and hunt for those big ones, and heck, did it pay off. Look at that. Came in this pocket, got a good little cast. There's fish chasing these bluegill up on the bank, and that's a freaking toad right there, boys and girls. Solid 4 number. Well, that is a 4-pounder. If not, it is a very high 3. That is, I don't know, it looks smaller than the GoPro. I don't know why that does that, but I'm telling you, that's every bit of 4 pounds. Heck yeah. We're gonna get her right back in the water. Give her a little toss. That is awesome right there. That's what we've been looking for. There's a giant bass like that. And we're gonna make some more casts. I'm telling you, there's more fish. They've been roaming in this pocket. It's perfect. You got hammered?
Yeah, I mean, the small one just came out and knocked it from the bank right there. I just saw it get knocked sideways. I'm just pecking at it.
I've never been over here. Got a couple people fishing behind us, too. This right here might be good. I like this little pocket. I got a little duck out there.
Oh, yeah.
2. There he is. That's a good one. I feel like. Oh! How big was that?
I was looking at
Mine's
you.
Not big. Dude, that's a big fish that just blew up on you, homie.
Oh my gosh.
Mine's not even big.
Oh my gosh. I was looking at your fish.
Did you get to see him at all? Or?
No, I was literally. I just saw the.
Dude, apple. I bet you that fish was 4+ pounds.
That was a big one, man.
Do you hear that boil?
Yeah.
Holy cow. That's a little guy.
Boil, all right.
Fletcher just had a crazy bite as I was fighting that fish. Alrighty. Well, we have caught some good fish so far. It hasn't been bad. We got one big one. Just hunting for some more of them big ones. Fletcher caught a few smaller ones right there in that place. I caught that one too. There's a good bit of fish stacked up, but I'm gonna let him fish that one. Kind of hunt around and see if we can find some more fish. Look at that, that's bait fish along the bank. These fish are just roaming today. Yep. Uh-oh. There's another fish on the bank I just spooked. Gosh. Look at that, that's a good one. Oh, that's a good fish. It's about 2.5 right there. Look at that. They are starting to bite now. This is good. He's right there under that tree on the bank. Got a little accurate cast right there, and he hammered it. Just got to this spot. And look at his mouth. It's a little jacked up, but pretty fish either way. Get him back in. And right when I was working it back in, I actually spooked one off this bank. Let's see if he's still there. It was right here. I hate when that happens. You know, you might have multiple fish by you, but catch one and you spook the rest, or you either fire them up. Oh, this looks freaking juicy. This little pocket looks sauced. Oh. Yeah, right away. It looks sauced. Smallest one so far, but hey, can't complain. Ah, there's gotta be more in this little pocket. A little skinny guy. Just hoping it'd be a big one. Big old giant bass. Rabbit. Rabbit pellets on the ground. Looks like they're made in China. They're so circular. Ooh. Oh, you got him.
He's still on there, I think.
Yeah. Oh, bro, that's the smallest fish I've ever seen on a chatterbait.
That is probably one of the smallest fish I have caught on a chatterbait, to be honest.
I've never seen that in my life.
I swiped him in the side of the face. These are the little dudes that kept pecking at me.
That small?
Yeah. They kept hitting me. That's why I couldn't get like a hook set on.
All right. Just got out to a new spot. We're going to see if we can hook us a biggin'. Got one good one today. Got some quality fish and some small ones as well. I really want another big one though. See if we can really get that 5+. We got one that was about 4 pounds and I just really want to see that 5-6 pounder. You got one already? That's like one of those resident fish.
That man is
nice.
Post office box back there.
He just sleeps there.
Oh! There you go. Noah's got one.
Okay. Maybe this is the juice hole.
Maybe it is.
We just both got a fish on our first cast, which today that is not how it's been.
Oh,
nuh-uh.
Yeah, second cast.
What?
Back to back.
Oh, dude, we found the juice hole. Dude, you know what's crazy? I've only seen us catch like 3 fish max here before. What?
GoPro died. That's good.
Maybe they're just getting super hyper. Oh, you're GoPro. Of course, right? This is what people see often. Don't get to see all the time. Just so you guys know. But you're trying to change the battery.
The GoPro battery died right as
That's nice. Dude, let's see if I can catch one. That's insane, dude. That's 3 casts, 3 fish. We might have found the juice hole. I just feel like we've only caught 2 fish max out of here, maybe 3 before. Now we just pull up with...
You got
with
one?
4 casts, 4 fish?
Well, my GoPro died while I was reeling.
Oh, my God.
And Noah got himself another fish.
4 fish, 4 casts. Dude, you see, wait, you see this tree?
I do. That's new.
I've caught both the fish off that tree right as I'm about to pull it up. Yeah, they just come out of it and...
Interesting.
Little squeakers, but hey. Want to have a good time with it. Yeah. Dude, are you serious? So that's 5 fish, 5 casts.
Yeah.
Yo, this is insane. All right, we got to do it. I can't mess up on this, Fletcher.
We're 5 for 5. That is wild.
All right, here we go. We're going 6 for 6, dude.
No, you're on the hot seat right now.
I got to catch him. Come on, fish. You
got
to eat it right here.
Got this, Noah. Come on, 6.
I'm getting close to the bank. Please. Did you see my rod? It was it. I've never been so, oh. I think the pressure got to me right there. He about pulled the rod out of my hand. They're eating at the bank. Oh. I got one.
You got one?
Dude, we've had a bite. We've had a bite.
They're destroying these right now. There's got to be a decent one amongst the crowd.
I just can't believe that we've thrown like what, 6-7 casts and had 7 bites.
I've had a bite every cast.
Same. What in the world? I haven't seen fishing like this in a minute. I promise you, this place isn't like that either. We've never done that in here. It might just be extra hyper in this. I don't know what's going on. They're just not big. I just imagine if it was like 4 pounders.
Oh my God.
I mean, dude, you can't not get a bite. I don't understand this. I haven't done this in like probably 5 years. We'll be right back.